fantastic.
I see you're dressed in a very peculiar way for Sunday morning.
It's very fashionable these days. All the ladies are doing it.
So tell me, what's happening today?
I am here to jump from the sky.
Really?
Yeah.
Was that your idea?
No, I'm actually supporting a friend and colleague. That's her
fault. This one?
Yeah.
And is there a special celebration or why are we jumping today?
45th birthday, right? Yeah.
Oh! What's going on? Happy birthday!
Switch it off.
All right. Maybe, okay.
So, how do you feel a few minutes prior to boarding the plane?
Better now, actually, than driving here even. Yeah. Right. I think I'll be at a, anticipation.
Well, last night when you went to sleep, did you think again about it and say, well...
The beautiful thing is I just drank a lot last night, so I was just more concerned waking up not hungover. And here I am, and I'm good.
So you feel good?
Caffeine.
You're not hungover?
No.
No? Okay.
No.
So you feel good about doing in the sky?
I do.
Good. Yeah. Have you met your instructor yet?
I did.
And who's it going to be? Who's it going to be?
He's not here. He went to read the manual.
You went to read the manual?
Yeah.
Well, at least it'll be current when we jump.
Yes.
Good thing. So I'll let you finish to get ready. And we'll see you again at the boarding area.
See you. Bye-bye.
Singing Sweet Home Alabama all summer long.
Rain into a paper cup. They slither wildly as they slip away across the universe.
Hey, Marsha!
Hello.
How did that feel?
It was crazy.
I think you were pretty awesome.
My cheeks hurt. You know, my ears hurt, but it was really fun.
It was cold?
Very cold. Very cold.
Well, congrats on your very first jump.
Thank
you. Think you're going to do this again sometime?
I think so.
Yes?
I think so.
When it's warmer.
When it's warmer. Good advice. Thank you, Marcia.
Thank you so much.
Bye-bye.
Nothing's going to change my world. Nothing's going to change my world.